Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you some very unique and fantastic features of CnX Player, which makes video management in mobile and tablet so easy and convenient. So here I open CnX Player. This is a default view, shows me all videos folder in my mobile. I'm sure this is something which is pretty common to all. Now let me switch to a mode which no other media player offers, but CnX Player does. The theater mode, which can be entered from here. As you see here, this has a mini video playback screen as well as a video gallery, which means I can play the video and also browse along my media gallery in the mobile or tablet. Isn't that super duper cool and a very useful feature? You do not need to quit the video play if you want to browse the gallery. You can enjoy a convenient video viewing along with video gallery browsing. Here in the theater mode, you've got all controls, like you can change the settings from here. One of the best thing you can choose here is screen setting. Adjust saturation and enhance video viewing experience. And friends, I'm happy to share CnX Player is the only media player that lets you adjust saturation in both hardware and software to cast the video to TV via Chromecast or Fire TV Stick. Easy access to subtitles, choosing among multiple audio tracks. You want an uninterrupted viewing due to screen touch, locks the screen from here. Cool and natural gestures like double tap, video skipping by 10 seconds just like YouTube, volume access, brightness control, here you can see the history of video played, that's the view switching. CnX Player gives its user a flexibility to choose from different view options of viewing and organizing the videos in video gallery. The default view is all folder displayed in folder view. Let me now choose to see all videos in my mobile in list view. Here it is. This shows all videos in my device. Now I want to see more videos on the screen. So let me change the view. I can change this to grid view. I can even switch to view all folder in grid view. Now I can long press on any video and see its information without stopping the video I was watching. Isn't it that fantastic? That's a video sorting by name, date and size. You can hide folders from here. The hidden folder will no more show up, only in the video gallery of CnX Player. Let's explore the video gallery editing. That's the edit video gallery. Video editing will happen only if you are in the video mode, which means you are within a folder. So let me switch to the all video mode from all folders. So here I select the list of videos I wish to delete from my device. These videos will be permanently deleted from your device, so please check before you delete. The video gallery editing makes videos management much easier under one app and saves a lot of time. Do try out. So here you can see the history window and the video gallery together. We can exit the theater mode from here. And you can double tap in the center. And now video play in full screen. Double tap again. Exit the full screen mode. Now I rotate my mobile and video will automatically plays in landscape mode. This is really awesome. So friends, give yourself a perfect video playing experience in the best 4K media player on Android with the fast and efficient hardware decoding. No more video conversion needed. CnX Player plays all video formats, codecs, and subtitles. Enjoy streaming or casting videos from mobile and tablet to TV via Fire TV Stick and Chromecast. A brilliant video player with a 10-bit video playback and video filters like saturation and contrast adjustment. A perfect battery-saving, highly optimized movie player for mobiles and tablets. So guys, download powerful and efficient CnX Player only from reliable, secure sources, that's the Google Play Store. Thank you and have a great movie viewing experience with CnX Player.